In another life, the man was a writer. He still practices that art, forging weapons of war out of ideas. Mere words on a piece of paper, but in the right hands, they will hold back the darkness. For now, he's content to let the currents take him toward the final confrontation. No more.